It is the 1st of June, like a Pride Month. Hopefully you are all doing okay today and staying safe. See ya!